myself.
My name is Nate Thayer. I am a journalist. It's not what I do, it's actually who I am. Pol Pot killed 2 million people in 3 years, 8 months, and 20 days. No one had seen Pol Pot for nearly 20 years. No one had ever talked to him, no one had ever interviewed him, no one had ever taken his picture. And I spent 15 years in the jungles of Cambodia looking for him. Really, what I wanted to know is, why the fuck did you kill 2 million people? And are you sorry? Pleased to meet you. Hope you get my day. Oh, yeah. This Kickstarter program is particularly exciting for me, because what I'm planning on doing is creating a historical record of the mass murder and genocide that took place in Cambodia just in the last few decades, available to anybody who wants it. It will be a fully completed, probably 400 page, it's now 800 page, hardcover book filled with pictures. It will be released as an ebook, even though I've actually never read an ebook, but everyone else on the planet has, and I understand that it's important. So if you want to just get an overview of it, you can, but if you want to delve off into the minutia of the historical record, it's all there. It will be unredacted. It will be raw interviews.
Many of your fellow Cambodians want to know whether you feel any remorse.
The issue is freedom. Investigative journalism is vital. There is no such thing as a free people or a free country without a free press. So for me, it's personally exciting. I'm able to take my life work and allow anybody who has an interest in it to access it.